Hi guys, this is Sapna Sawant. Today I'll be telling you what I eat every day. Unfortunately, I am not the blessed soul. In fact, I have a very bad metabolism. The moment I eat my favorite dessert, I know I have gained a lot of weight. So, I am not the blessed one where I can eat what I want to eat. Early morning, I have 2 glasses of warm water and then 6 to 7 almonds which is soaked in the night. My breakfast contains 2 brown breads which is fried with ghee and also 2 egg whites in the morning. So, before going to my workout, I also have my black coffee which gives me the strength to work out. I work out every day and I feel my body and my cells need that shower because I love sweating it out. My body only breathes when I work out. I don't drink alcohol, so I have no idea. I don't do any crazy diet. I eat neat and clean. I basically eat every 2 hours and make sure I'm not hungry and I can't skip any meal. Now let's go see how I work out. Hi everyone, I'm Sapna here and we are in our studio to meet the wonderful person behind my strength, and he gives me all the motivation to work out, and he's my personal trainer, Mr. Yusuf. Please do meet him. He's the only person who's giving me the strength, that he gives all kind of dedication for me to work out and for me being like this. So please do meet him.
Hi guys, thanks Sapna for appreciating me. She's a very dedicated and she's very hardworking woman. So whatever I say, she is following me. She is listening to me very clearly. And she is very hardworking and she's very dedicated.
Please follow and subscribe CineStars.